Well, we have come to an exciting end of an exciting cricket match. Very well played to both teams, the doctors and the lawyers. What a game of cricket. Well, it has come down to the wire and the lawyers prevailing at the end. So congratulations to the lawyers team, retaining the trophy, winning it for the second consecutive year. But we also have to say well played to the doctors. Fought right till the end, defending 167. They picked up 9 wickets in the process. Well, cricket was the ultimate winner for today. It's great to see cricket and sport back here at the SSE as well. So well played to both teams. We will be having the presentation ceremony in a short while. So the two teams, please be ready for the presentation ceremony. Well, ladies and gentlemen, sorry for keeping you waiting. We are ready for the awards ceremony. We had some excellent cricket today. Thank the weather gods have been good. We had some cloud cover several times throughout the day, but nothing hampered the match. Well, we had an excellent match as well. Entertainment was there right till the end. I mean, nobody would have imagined that we would have had one run to win, one wicket to take, but finally, the better team won on the day. So well done to both teams, the doctors team and the lawyers team, for putting up a good game of cricket. Please give them a round of applause. As we said in the morning, I mean, playing sport, playing cricket is something great during these very bad and difficult days due to the COVID-19 pandemic. So it's great to have a sport again and great to have a cricket again. And I think the organizers have done a wonderful job. So I think we should give the organizing committee, the doctors as well, a round of applause for organizing this match. Well, I would like to invite our distinguished guest to please come over to the podium to hand over the awards for today. Can we have Professor Indika Karunathilaka, President SLMA, to please come over? Can we have a President's Council, also the President of the Bar Association of Sri Lanka, Mr. Kalinga Indrathisa, to please come over? Can we have Mr. Dulita Pereira, President-elect, Organization of Professional Association, to please come over? Dr. BJC Pereira, past president of SLMA. And can we have also Mr. Kuera D'Souza, President's Council, to please come over? Can we have Dr. Sumitra Tisera as well? The Secretary of SLMA to please come over. Yes, she's shy to come onto the podium, but it's good to have a lady on the podium as well. Thank you, madam. Well, to start off proceedings, we have a couple of speeches. Sachin, it's over to you.
Yeah, it was an awesome day of cricket today. And a lot of thanks should be laid for the Sri Lanka Medical Association for organizing this event. And on behalf of Sri Lanka Medical Association, I would like to cordially invite Professor Indika Karunathilaka to address this gathering.
Well, before we go ahead, something I missed actually. We have a distinguished guest as well today who has joined us. Well, he's a very shy person, so normally he's always in the back. You'll never see him come forward. He played 13 test matches for Sri Lanka, 40 ODIs, 16 T20s. He's also a national swimming champion. Well, he's been involved in cricket for a long, long time as a player. As a coach, as a commentator, now the coach of Royal College, we would like to invite our distinguished guest for today, Mr. Jehan Mubarak. Sachin, back over to you.
Yeah, now that we are done with the welcome, I would like to cordially invite Professor Indika Karunathilaka, the President of Sri Lanka Medical Association, to speak a few words.
Thank you, Mr. Jehan Mubarak, our chief guest this evening, Mr. Kalinga Indrathisa, President of the Bar Association of Sri Lanka, Mr. Dulita Pereira, President-elect of the OPA, and all the office bearers of SMA, as well as Bar Association of Sri Lanka, players from both teams, participants, council members, and all the officials. And it was a great game. I think it was a great advertisement for a great game, as well as a fitting finale for a great match of cricket that all of us have been looking forward to. Because all this time, I think Colombo was missing all this activity. So it's warm welcome to cricket and a great advertisement for this game. So I won't be speaking very long, but I thank all of you who have contributed to this exciting finale. Thank you.
Well, we would like to invite also the Secretary to the Bar Association, Mr. Rajiv Amsekar, please come forward.
I would like to cordially invite Mr. Kalinga Indrathisa, the President's Council, President, Bar Association Sri Lanka, to speak a few words.
Thank you very much. Ladies and gentlemen, the legal profession and the medical profession are very interrelated professions that has always done their duty by the country and by this nation. I am very grateful to the lawyers cricket team and also the doctors for having had a very competitive match this evening, the whole day, and it was a very enthralling finish. And for the last 15 minutes I was wondering whether my heart would stop beating, but of course I did not have anything to worry because the doctors were there. Ladies and gentlemen, when I stand before you, I was asked this morning to come in casuals. So Professor Karunathilak is here. Jehan Mubarak, whom I admired long years ago playing for Royal, is here. The doctors may think that I don't have a coat, but I do, which I wear to court every morning. Ladies and gentlemen, it was an enthralling finish. I wish to recognize the support that was given to us by the doctors, and also Mr. Kueri D'Souza, President's Council, Dr. Mrs. Tisera, thank you very much. Dulita, my dear friend, Dulita Pereira, and also Rajiv and Jehan, thank you very much for making this evening a very wonderful evening. Now, when I walked into this venue this evening, I found the two beautiful ladies who are hiding behind the screen are wearing t-shirts given by Brandix. I was a bit worried because I am a bit instructed by my wife to be careful, but again the doctors are there, so Brandix won't make a difference. Thank you. I take this opportunity to thank the organizing committees. You all played well, the lawyers, thank you very much. I am very happy during my tenure of office as the president of the Bar Association. Last year you made it a complete success by winning the match, and this year too, thank you. And also the doctors, it was an enthralling performance, and I see some familiar faces. The gentleman with the cap or the hat, right, you played very well last year. And also thank you so much for the opportunity given to us to integrate with the medical profession today. I think the integration between these two professions must continue because all of us in our own way have done so much for this nation. Thank you for giving me this opportunity to speak, and I wish all the best in the future for all of you. Thank you.
Thank you very much. And now over to you, Ricky.
Yes, sir. We will go ahead with the awards. I'm sure you all are waiting for that. We have a number of awards, individual as well as the team awards, to be given away. Well, the first award is for the best fielder. I would like to invite Mr. Dulita Pereira to please come forward to hand over the award. Well, we have taken all precautionary measures. Mr. Dulita Pereira has a smile on his face as well. Thank you, ladies. Well, the best fielder award. He was good in the field, took a couple of catches, was involved in a run out as well, led the team well. From the lawyers team, Tusit Paliwatta. Well, he told me earlier on that the beard has given him some luck these days. The beard is certainly helping him, and luck going his way. Thank you very much, Mr. Dulita Pereira. Can I call upon Dr. Sumitra Tisera to please come forward? The next award is for the best bowlers award. Well, I think no hesitation, bowled brilliantly today. 8 overs, 36 runs, picked up 5 wickets from the doctor's team, Heshan Amaratunga. He was brilliant with the ball, almost won the game for the doctors. Thank you, Dr. Sumitra Tisera. The next award is for the best batsman. And I would like to call President's Council. Mr. Kuweri D'Souza to please come forward to hand over the award, Best Batsman's award. Well, he batted really well, held the innings together. He was the highest scorer, made 38 in the game. And the Best Batsman award from the Doctors team, Tharindu Kalinga. Thank you, sir. Thank you. The next award is for the Man of the Match award. I would like to call President's Council and President of the Bar Association of Sri Lanka, Mr. Indrajit, to please come forward. Mr. Kalinga Indrajit, sir, to please come forward. Well, the Man of the Match. Any guesses? Lawyers team, any guesses? Well, he batted well, scored 36 of 34 balls. Bowled 8 overs, picked up 2 for 36. The Man of the Match, Akila Jayasundara. Thank you very much, Mr. Kalinga Indrajitha. The next is the awards for the runners-up. And I would like to invite the president of SLMA, Professor Indika Karunathilaka, to please come forward to hand over the medals to our runners-up team. Well, they lost the game, but it was a hard-fought game. They fought right till the end, just 1 wicket away from a victory after just scoring a par score of 167. But that's the true spirit of the game. They fought to the end. They didn't give up. I remember at the toss, the captain of the Lawyers team said, "We are going to hammer the Doctors team today. We are going to trash them." But that did not happen. It was a game that went down to the wire and very well played to the Doctors. We would like to invite the Doctors team to please come and pick up their medals as well from Professor Indika. Can we have the team members? Tilina Samarasinghe. Isuru Ayesh, who is the captain. Tilina Samarasinghe, Dimuthu Amarasinghe, Tharindu Kalinga, Pubudu Seniviratna, Rajiv Nimalasinghe, please give them a round of applause. Malin Adhikari, Vedita Ranasinghe, Sadiranga Walpita, Rusiru Jayatilaka, Heshan Amratunga, Kasun Karunaratna, Rajiv Ananda, Dushanta Lakshan, Prem Lakshan, Sudarshan Bandara, we have one more medal to give away. That medal, I would once again like to invite Mr. Kalinga Indrajitha to please come forward. And that medal is for the star of the day. He bowled a brilliant over before the match started. And that is to Professor Indika Karunathilaka. Unfortunately, on the runners-up team, but he started it off with a brilliant exhibition over before the game. Thank you, sir. Thank you very much. Well, next I would like to invite our chief guest for today, former Sri Lankan player, Mr. Jayan Mubarak, to please come forward to hand over the medals and the trophy to their winning team. Well, excellent cricket. They have retained the trophy, won it for the second consecutive year. This is the 13th year that this annual cricket encounter has been played between the Doctors and the Lawyers. So we would like to have the winning team to please come forward and receive your medals and the trophy. Can we have the Lawyers? Led by their captain, Tusit Pariwatta. the more experienced team, the lawyers, Krishan Aryaratnam, Manish Wevita, Kasun Hetiarachi, Tusita Ranatunga, Hemdan Hussein, Akila Jayasundara, well, Pavitra B, I don't have the surname, so I'll call you Pavitra B. Surname is not here, sorry about that. Randipa Vijay Surya, if I'm right. Kulun Rodrigo, Tarindu Piris, Johan Jinasena, Priyanta Rajapaksa, and Lakshant Atukorala. Well, before we hand over the trophy to the winning captain, we would like to hear a few words from our guest, Mr. Jehan Mubarak.
Good evening, everyone. That was a surprise, something I was not prepared for, but just to echo the sentiments of the gentlemen, distinguished gentlemen who have spoken before me, it's been a fantastic and thrilling encounter. It's great to see cricket come back to Colombo. We have seen cricket being played on the TV in other parts of the world and other parts of the country, but the first time that we are seeing cricket being played in Colombo, and it's the doctors and the lawyers, the two distinguished professions who have come together to give us this entertainment. Thank you very much for inviting me as a guest to this event. Honored and privileged to be here. And thank you very much to the organizers for organizing a fantastic event, and to the two teams for putting up an extremely entertaining game of cricket. Thank you very much and wish you all the very best.
Thank you very much, Mr. Jehan Mubarak. Well, can we have Mr. Tusita Pelivatta to please come forward to receive the trophy from our distinguished guest, Mr. Jehan Mubarak. We would also like to invite Professor Indika Karunathilaka and President's Council, Mr. Kalinga Indrathisa, to also come forward to join in Jehan in handing over this trophy. Well, give him a round of applause, the champions! The Lawyers cricket team. Well, thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you, distinguished guests. Thank you to all of you for joining us for today. And we hope, of course, this will continue, and we'll see you all next year as well with much more crowd in better conditions when life is back to the real normal. Well, have a safe journey home. Wishes and blessings of all gods to all of you. Thank you very much. practice. This. This 1-2, jig 1-2, this. Yes, I have been told there are refreshments upstairs, so all our distinguished guests, players, everybody is invited to please come upstairs for a refreshment before you go back. Thank you.
This 1-2. අයිබෝවන් දයාබර ක්‍රීඩාලෝලී හිතවතුනි හිතවතියනි ශ්‍රී ලාංකීය ක්‍රීඩා අඹරට තවත් සුවිශේෂී ක්‍රීඩා තරගයක නිමාව අද දවසේදී මේ සිංහල ක්‍රීඩා සමාජ ක්‍රීඩා පිටියේදී නිමාව දුටුවා නීති වෘත්තිකයන් සහ වෛද්‍ය වේදීන් අද දවසේදී එකිනෙක ගැටුණු සුන්දර තරග මාලාවක උද්වේගකර තරග මාලාවක නිමාව අද මේ සන්ධ්‍යාවේදී අපට දැනගන්න හැකියාවක් ලැබුණා මම හිතන්නේ ජයග්‍රාහී කණ්ඩායමේ නායකතුමා මාතෙක් ඉන්නවා මේ මොහොතේදී නීති වෘත්තිකයන් වෙනුවෙන් තමන්ගේ අභිමානවත් වූ ජයග්‍රහණය ලබා ගත්තා වාර්ෂිකව පැවැත්වෙන මේ සුහද ක්‍රිකට් තරග මාලාවේ ජයග්‍රහණය ගැන මොකද හිතන්නේ
ඇත්තටම සතුටු මේ තරඟාව ආරම්භ කරේ ක්‍රීඩාවේ
යනවා යනවා මල්ලි මයා මයික් එක යනවා ඩග්ගල 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 මේ ලයිව් එක යනවා ප්‍රශ්න
ඔබේ කණ්ඩායමේ ක්‍රීඩකයන් අති සුවිශේෂී දක්ෂතා අතරට පැමිණුණා මම හිතන්නේ ඒ ඔබේ ක්‍රීඩා ශීලීත්වයේ පෙර ගමන් පිළිබිඹු කරන මොහොතක් විදිහට අපි දකිනවා ඒ නිසා ඔබේ අනාගත බලාපොරොත්තු මොනවද ඔබේ කණ්ඩායමකට එක්ක
අපිට තිබෙන විශාලතම තරඟාවලිය තමයි නීතිඥවරුන්ගේ ලෝකුසලාණය ඒක ලබන අවුරුද්දේ බොහෝ විට නැවත වතාවක් පැවැත්තේ 8 වන වතාවට බටරින්දිය කොදේ දූපත්ති පැවැත්වීම નિયમિત තරඟාවලිය මේ තරුණ ක්‍රීඩකයෝ රාශියක් ඉන්නවා අපි මේ වෙනකොට ජේෂ්ඨ ක්‍රීඩකයන් විශාල පිරිසක් තරුණ ක්‍රීඩකයෝ වෙනුවෙන් තමන්ගේ ස්ථානය කැප කරලා අලුත් ගමනක් යන්න බලාපොරොත්තු වෙමින් ඉන්න වෙලාව අපේ බලාපොරොත්තුව තමයි ලබන අවුරුද්දේ බොහෝ විට පැවැත්වෙන බටරින්දිය කොදේ උහි පැවැත්වෙන ලෝකුසලානේ ජයග්‍රහණය
කිරීම සුභාශිංසන ගෙනෙනවා අපේ රටට කීර්තිය ගෙනෙන්නට නීති වෘත්තිකයන් විදිහට වගේම ශ්‍රී ලාංකීය ජනතාව විදිහට ඔබ ඇතුළු කණ්ඩායමට සුභපැතුම් ගෙනෙනවා මේ වාසනාවන්ත ක්‍රීඩා පිටියේ සිට ඔබට සහ රටට ජය ප්‍රාර්ථනා කරනවා බටහිරින්දිය කොදේ උහි රටේ සිට කුසලානේ රැගෙනේවි කියන බලාපොරොත්තුවත් එක්ක ඔබට සමු දෙනවා මේ වාසනාවන්ත ක්‍රීඩා පිටියේ සිට COVID-19 වියසනය හමුවේ මාස දෙකකට පෙරාතුව නැවතු මේ තරඟ මාලාව මම හිතන්නේ සිලෝන් ඉවෙන්ට් මාස්ටර් පොයින්ට් සිස්ටම් හරහා එක සතියකදී ලක්ෂ 18ක් නැරඹු මේ පොයින්ට් සිස්ටම් Facebook පේජ් එක මෙතන සිට නැවතත් සක්‍රිය කරන්නට අපි කටයුතු කරනවා දයාබර ක්‍රීඩාලෝලි මිතුරු මිතුරියනි එදා වගේම අදත් ඔබ අපට සහයෝගය දක්වાવી ඒ නිසා ඔබේ ක්‍රීඩා පිටියේ තතුයිත්ටි එසනින් ගෙනෙන්නට අප සූදානම් සැහැල්ලු බඳු ක්‍රිකට් ධාරාවේ එදා මෙදා තුර නොවැකෙන සටහන් තබන්නට අපිට හැකියාව ලැබුණා සැහැල්ලු බඳුව ජාත්‍යන්තරයට ගෙනියන්නට අපිට හැකියාව ලැබුණා ඒ වගේම මේ අද දවසේදී පැවතුණු තරඟ මාලාව අභිමානයෙන් ජාත්‍යන්තරයට ගෙනියන්නට සිලෝනි වෙන් මාස්ටර් පොයින්ට් සිස්ටම් අපට අවස්ථාව උදා වුණා මලිත් ප්‍රියංක නන්දසිරි රංග ෆර්නැන්ඩු බන්දුල සේනාධීර ඇතුළු කණ්ඩායම අද දවසේදී සුවිශේෂී මෙහෙවරක් කළා මේ වාසනාවන්ත ක්‍රීඩා පිටියේ සිට සිංහල ක්‍රීඩා පිටියේ සිට ඒ නිසා එවන් වූ සාර්ථක තරඟ මාලාවක නිමාව සටහන් වන මොහොතේදී ඔබට සහ ඔබේ පවුලේ සියලුම දෙනාට මුළු මහත් වූ ලෝ වැසි සියලුම දෙනාට කොවිඩ් 19 උවදුරෙන් අත් මිදෙන්නට අවස්ථාව අවකාශය සැලසේවා කියන ප්‍රාර්ථනාවත් එක්ක අප සමුගෙන යනවා මේ එස්.එස්.සී. ක්‍රීඩා පිටියේ සිට ස්තුතියි